Incumbent Senator Kay Hagan picked up an endorsement from the Planned Parenthood Action Group Wednesday. The senator continues to criticize her opponent, Speaker of the North Carolina House Tom Tillis, on women's issues. She says he killed an equal pay bill in North Carolina.
This isn't just a women's issue, as everyone in this room knows. It's an economic one. With more and more women becoming their family's primary breadwinner or significant income contributor, every penny matters.